Hello, good evening, good afternoon, good morning. Seriously, one of these days I should just decide on an introduction thing, but either way, I'm still bad at these things. You'd think 4 years you'd learn these things. No, no. I'm still like, I don't know what I'm doing. Either way, how's everybody doing today? Much less, how's everybody been doing the entire week? Hello, Deck. I mean, let's see. I don't remember. I mean, I know what happened Friday. What happened Tuesday? Like, I was going to do the stream. I don't remember. Oh, yeah, I was having problems getting the capture card to work again. Because I wasn't doing anything with it for a long time, and I couldn't get the Switch to work. That's what was happening. That was frustrating. Ah, otherwise, let's see, what else did I do throughout the past week? Get mad at the post office. Work. And nothing. Hello! I am here, so, what? Did I do something wrong? Tell me I didn't mess things up already. Yes. You know, I'm not gonna beat around the bush. Yes, we lost. Yes, it was fairly easy to know it was probably my fault. Otherwise, yeah. My bad. But, yeah, let's just head on into it. No, Attempt 2 existed. How else would we have... Wait, do I still have that picture? How else would we have that if Attempt 2 didn't exist? We have to... Bonus points if you can remember his name. But yep, it definitely existed. We have visual evidence. Chip. Exactly. Hold on, I'll get you your bonus points. Let's see. I need duck, 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 duck. There you are. Duck. Edit. Bonus points. We'll round you out. Bam. Bonus points. Good evening, Sparks. I gave you your bonus points. Alright, otherwise, yes, it is time to head into Attempt 3. Like I said, I'm not beating around the bush. Yes, I lost, unlike last time where I kind of hid that fact very poorly. I don't need your information. Yeah, I want to try to do something a little bit different to the Rockachu. Okay, now here's a question. Is there a way for me to get any starter, any Pokemon I want just as my first capture? Like, there's probably... That would be an interesting way to do this. I mean, this is a hack already, so getting a random starter would be kind of interesting, but... I don't know how much people would want to do that. Something I should have looked up first, I guess. Sadly, I did try to put this into the randomizer to see if it would let me change the starters that way. It will not. So, I can't do that. Yeah. Let's see. The dude kind of defailed, so we'll go back to the lady. Yes, I am in fact a lady who wears short suspenders. You can call me... Me... Just me. I'm too lazy to put my full name. It is me! It was me the whole time! Ha-ha! My Pokemon up to Gen 4. Yeah, well, the thing is, that would be, but I want to know if there's a way for me to get the Pokemon early on. Like, I could probably do it after I get the first Pokeballs and could just straight up catch them. But then we'd have to spend time on stream, me finding the codes and blah, 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 blah. But if you guys want me to, I'll do it. I mean, heck, we spent like 10 minutes making a picture of a swole Pikachu. So... I guess it wouldn't be the weirdest things we've spent time on stream doing. Ah, ma'am. Hey, ma'am, did you know you've got that Reba hair? Really interesting. Start with a rail loop. What, are we going back to Donut Land? We know how starting with Ryolus works in donuts. Mom, why'd you name me me? Alright, hold on a second. We're gonna figure this out. Pokemon Heart Gold. Action replay codes. Pokemon modifier. Okay. Make sure to mute the site because otherwise they're gonna play ads at me. Walk through walls, nope. All Pokeballs, nope. All shiny wild Pokemon, yes! No. Wild Pokemon modifier. Bam! They have the list. We good! So it should work, and we should be able to get a wild Pokemon of our choice. Unless it's broken. So, think about that. Everyone gets a choice. Because when we get our starter, and as soon as I get that... Well, no. Do we want to RNG that? Or do we want me to just simply let whoever gets to pick the Pokemon pick the actual starter? Like... 100% pick the starter. Because I'll spin it. Problem is I would need to get it spun so that it could only take pre-evolutions. Because catching a evolved Pokemon or a legendary would be kind of doomed. Alright. Yep. Just full on random. That's too much power? Okay. I mean, come on. It'd be a lot nicer that way just to say, you know, We'll take Totodile because we've taken Totodile every other time, but we're going to chuck this Totodile. Spin the wheel with every Pokemon in Gen 4. No, Totodile, you don't get a nickname. You're being chucked. I should've just nicknamed you Chucked. Yep, so Gen 1 through 4. So, let me see what I can do. The problem is I'd have to make that wheel and type it out, and it'd take a little bit. Hold on a second. If we go... Wheel decide. So how many original lines of Pokemon are there? Not counting legend... Wait a minute, there's an easy way to do this. Yeah, there's... Yeah, you can just go to... I could do that, but that wouldn't be as fun. There's a website you can just click, get a random Pokemon like that. There are 493 non-legendary, non-evolved Pokemon. There are 493 non-legendary, non-evolved Pokemon, or just 493 total. I'd rather not just... Okay, that's total. Okay. I wonder if there's a way for me to figure that out. Eh. Honestly, it'd be hard to figure out the numbers otherwise. Hold on, we're gonna figure this out somehow. Pokemon. Just respin every time you get the one? Okay. And hold on a second. We'll put on the wheel spin music. Not that one. That one. Because I gotta type a bunch of numbers. So, up to 493, huh? I cannot enter that many choices. We'll decide the website does not let me type more than 100 choices. So we have a problem. Huh. Okay, I got an idea. Pokemon random select Random Pokemon generator. Generate a Pokemon from... That doesn't let me do that correctly. That doesn't work. Fudge! Wheel on a number generator. True, hold on. Random number generator. Okay, so, and then 493. Hold on, Google. Will you work? Let me see if I can put this up. Not quite. What if I... Aha! There's the random number generator on Google. I have 1 to 493. Will that work? And do we generate now? Hold on, I wonder if there's any other random thing I can do to make this more exciting. Calculate if... No, these are just other toys. Curse you, Google! Well, at least you have this. Alright. How's this? I got an idea. How about we spin the random number generator 10 times, and then, or 5 different Pokemon, and then I'll put those 5 Pokemon onto the wheel so that we can still have the wheel spin. That way, at least there's some Pokemon on the wheel, and we still use the wheel. Okay? Alright. First number, 94. Hold on a second. What, 10? Oh boy. Let me see. 94. I just open up my document that has all of the Pokemon sprites in it. They're actually ordered by number. Yep, that is Gen 1. Pokemon 94 is Gengar. So we have to spin it again. Gengar is a no-go. If it was Ghastly, it'd be fine. We need the first evolution. Next one! 384! 384 is a legendary. It is... brain stopped working. Rayquaza. Can't do Rayquaza. Spin it again! 27! That's a first evolution Pokemon because it comes right after Raichu. It is Sandshrew. So first one, Sandshrew. Actually, you know what? I just thought of an idea. Here's what I'll do. I'll get all of the Pokemon on the bottom screen here that are selected. We'll do 6. We'll do 6 Pokemon. That way we can see which of the 6 are going to be on the wheel. All right, next one. You're confusing for that. We're figuring out what our starter is going to be. Number 50. Is that an evolved Pokemon? It is not! It is a Diglett! So, second one that we have a chance of getting is a Diglett! Next one, 343. It'd be Gen 3, I believe. Or maybe Gen 4, I don't know. 343, it's a Baltoy! That's what we can... Wait, that's Gen 5, isn't it? No, that's Gen 3. Is it 4? I don't remember. But Baltoy, more ground types. All 3 are ground types already. Oh boy. RNG is a Gen 1. 169. Nice. 169 is Crobat. It's an evolved Pokemon. It is no good. Next one, 355. This is so dumb. But hey, it's fun. 355 is Duskull. Duskull is a pre-evolved Pokemon. Alright. Next one. 306. It's also not a ground type, so at least there's something that's not ground type. 306 is Aggron. Fully evolved, won't work. 247. 247, not 57. 47, Blaziken. No, wait, that's 57. 47, Pupitar. Not Gen 1, nope. 39. We'll get all of them eventually. Let's see. 39. Jigglypuff! Yeah! We'll take Jigglypuffs. Bam! And then next. 425. I say it counts. We're not gonna worry about the baby Pokemon. Also, I just really want to have a slight chance at a Jigglypuff. Come on, give this to me. We'll even have an Igglybuff if you really want. But yeah, that is a little bit weighted towards Gen 1, isn't it? So those are our 6 Pokemon we are going to spin the wheel on to decide who our starter's going to be. So we've got Sandshrew, Diglett, Baltoy, yep, RIP Gen 2. Just loving that Gen 1, though. And to be fair, Gen 1 did kind of have almost a third of the Pokemon. So it's understandable. Brain stopped working. Duskull? Yeah, it's Duskull. Jigglypuff. And Drifbeam. Probably spelled some of these wrong, but I don't care! We have to figure out who our starter is going to be, which we're figuring this out, and watch it not, the codes not actually work. Alright. Now we spin the wheel! I'm going to start walking around here to get to where we gotta go. Blah, 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 blah. Give me my watch, Bam. Thank you, Bam. Yes. Oh, is it looking like Baltoy? Our starter's going to be a Baltoy. Interesting. Okay. That is interesting. Alright, so we're going to test this first, and watch it just fail. Baltoy code is this. Make a save state. Use the code. Action replay. Baltoy. Save. Okay. Stop talking to me, Professor! We need to figure this out! Hold on, we're gonna change the music a little bit. I don't want your number, Professor! We need to know about this Baltoy! Is it going to be a wild Pokemon? Hey, it worked! Hooray! We can't catch it yet, though, because I don't have items. So, oh wow. Oh god. We might have a problem. Does Baltoy know any moves? This could be bad. So let's clear out you. You. And you. We know it'll work. Now we can just continue the game as normal and get rid of the Totodile so that we can have our starter Baltoy. The code has effectively overridden everything. Good to know. Huh. I swear I turned it off. I guess the game says, no, Mike. You get the Baltoy. You love the Baltoy. It will be your only Pokemon. The Baltoy! Oh boy. When does Baltoy evolve? Why can't I remember the name of its evolution? Playdoll. Luckily we didn't get a Pokemon that evolves by happiness. That would have been quite butt. Yep, old man. Yep. I understand what you're saying, old man. But remember, this is the sea! As you can see, a sea. Where we will catch a Magikarp later. Because, of course we will. Because that's like the only Pokemon there. Flippin' Magikarps. Beep, 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 beep. All right. I need to change text speeds. Because I actually haven't gotten to the options yet. Options, face, set. We'll go frame type. This one. Because it reminds me kind of Baltimore. Oh, this is going to be bad. Especially since we don't get Pokeballs for a hot minute. Going to... You know what? There's... Don't we get the option of that Eevee first, don't we? Yeah, because we would... Unless whoever gets to tech... Okay. Who is here and would like to name this Baltoid that we are going to catch as our starter Pokemon? That way I can figure that out. I'll set up the wheel for that real quick. It is pretty horrible, especially the only move that is self-destruct. Because whoever's here, speak out right now. True. If I have the balls. Which I should. And not to mention that, depending on who gets name of second, might decide on certain other things. But yeah, let's set this up. Hold on. Wow, went right to that one. Give me a different music. So, who is here wants to name our starter, who is a Baltoid? See him over there on the screen? Sadly, it is in fact not big ol' swole Pikachus. I'm not using this Totodile, no. Because we were just like, you know what, we'll get a random starter. So, we went to a random number generator, got six random Pokemon, which were these six. Spun the wheel to decide which of those six it would be, and it decided on the Baltoid. But we're just gonna chuck the Totodile. I see you're here, X-Pecker. That puts two people on the wheel! Ha ha! Was my trick the whole time, just so that people were here! Ha Alright, otherwise, let's just spin this 50-50 shot. Who gets the battle toy? Yeah, it's a little bit confusing. Especially if you joined in while I was doing that. Pretty much the idea was, figure out what our starter is, and then we'll use a code so that we'll run into nothing but it, and then we'll catch it, and I'll inevitably break the game. But should be able to fix the game afterwards. So what do you want to name the Baltoy? The best news is it does not have a gender, so you don't have to worry about, oh, but what if it's a dude or a lady? Now, I'm pretty sure Baltoy and clay dolls don't have genders. They are, in fact, made of clay. Are you awakened here? Well, Dragoon, you missed the chance to name our starter. How dare you? And while you figure that out, X-Pecker, I'm going to start running to the point where we can actually get Pokeballs. So that we can catch this Baltoid. And also, I guess we're gonna have to fight a rival. Plus, if you wanna know, I wanted to keep the music on so that I can just keep the speed up music, the speed up going so it doesn't screw up the music. Okay. What'd you miss besides Baltoid? Not much. But what you didn't miss is the choice of this one that happens, which is why I had to do the Baltoid immediately. Because I almost forgot that we have a second thing that happens right here, which is the decision, do we keep the Eevee? Baltoy is the only one on screen because Baltoy is going to be our starter. Hold on, let me put it in slot one. We just don't have it yet. I don't remember what number Baltoy is. Gen 3. There it is, 343. Bam, there, now it's in slot one. Beyblade! Alright, I'll keep that in mind. So otherwise I've got Dragoon and Duck here. Whoever this lands on gets to make the second decision of the run. Oh, this is all happening so fast. I'm so confused. Pretty much, do we keep the Eevee? Or do we do a random catch in this route? And if we do keep the Eevee, what do we evolve it into? There's some pretty cool Pokemon in this route, though. So, that's my vote. But I don't get votes. This vote goes to Duck. Does Duck want the Eevee? Slash whatever it evolves into? Or does Duck want random Pokemon? Keep Eevee. You got it. What do you want to name it? And what do you want it to evolve into? I can actually put that here immediately. Don't worry, everything should go back to normal very shortly. As normal as it can be here. Jolteon, you got it. Yep, Cynthia, give me things. We've seen this twice, I don't need to talk to you again, lady. Yep, thank you. Yes, I would like to name it. It is a male Eevee. What is its name? We can actually get that Thunderstone right early on, too, after Sprout Tower, which will be useful. Sparks? But Sparks isn't... It didn't say anything for this. We'll name it Sparks. Alright, Sparks it is. Bam. Alright. So we should talk to Oak. Talk to... the other guy who gives us the egg that we don't want. And then after that, we'd be able to run back to the first town and get the Pokeballs and catch this Baltoy. Which will probably immediately die. Which, wouldn't that just be hilarious? Didn't even realize what? That Sparks isn't here? Or that somebody was here named Sparks? I mean... it's not like it's a big deal. Hello, Oak. I ever told you, Professor Oak, you have a really good theme. Ah. Yep, MSB Sparks is Sparks. You got to read between the MSBs. It's not a big deal. I wouldn't worry about it, at least. Yep, hey, nothing wrong with that. Seriously. Do they keep using that as Oak's theme? Or is that just kind of a thing that dies off eventually? I hope not. I don't remember if he had that in Sun and Moon. When else did you see him? When was the other most recent time that you saw Professor Oak? Me through with no Pokemans. Actually, you know what? Let's look at Sparks. Sparks, you are now going to be in the front spot because Chuck the Totodile is not going to be here. Gentle Sparks, meaning buff special defense, debuff the defense. Ouch. Most recent theme. Hold on a minute. Professor Oak music time. I'm not being goofy today. You're being goofy today. This time we got Runaway. We didn't get adaptability. Oh, yeah. I'm sorry. It's also just really good. Speaking of which, I'm very sad, Duck, we didn't get this Weedle. Oh well. Rip, we got the worst ability. It's the ability you always get on every other Eevee ever. So it's not like it's the end of the world. Doesn't that mean we just have static? And what's Jolteon's ability normally? I mean, hidden ability. Alright, let's go beat down Chump. Your name's gonna be Chump this time. My name is me, maybe your name will be you. I am me, you are you. That is all there is to this. I don't know why I'm just kind of speeding through this. This is technically a important battle. My bad! Jolteon doesn't get static? What is Jolteon's ability then?
Rawr, I am Chikorita!
He gets Well, that's not bad. Silver Professor Oak's theme. Ha! That's kind of inaccurate, but sure. We need to get him Giovanni's theme. Hold on. Is that a thing? Perkima Giovanni theme. I mean, there's battle music. Problem solved. Yeah, the problem solved because we had to get this Eevee first. So we're good. This is a little bit too serious for you, buddy. You don't get this music anymore. I'm sorry. Quick feet, grass knot competitive. Ooh. I think we could get grass knot somewhere quickly. But Thundershock at 13. Well, I think we get Thundershock as soon as we evolve, don't we? Give Silver that theme. This is when I just wish I had a music player at the push of a button. Hold on. Throwbacks! Okay. Gravity at level 8187, and fly. Nice! Pretty much the same character. Well, if they're pretty much the same character, then I guess we know what its name is. Oh! Yep, doing it. Hold on. First we open this. Someone find me a longer version. Yes, I got his name. Does it fit? In... It doesn't! Wait, does it? In... Infinat. Good enough! Gotta head out, X-Packer. Well, thanks for showing up. I hope you're having fun times right about now. Good enough! Infinite. Not Infinat. Infinite! Infinite! He is infinite. Not infinite. He's a... Actually, it still comes out the same if you don't put the E. He's infinite from Sonic Farce. Not Force. Farce. Yes, his name was Infinite. Okay, you know what? Full honesty here, I really, truly, 100% did enjoy playing Sonic Forces on stream. I'm happy that, from the sounds of it, other people did too. Because, yeah, it was a lot of fun. And I'll tell you now, I've kind of had the... theme from it, Fist Bump, stuck in my head constantly. I'm hoping next year when they come out, if and when, they've said that next year is going to be the next Sonic releases, I think. But if and when they come out, I hope they're still fun. Well, that's the plan, Duck. Because we're going to be doing the Mystery Dungeon demo tomorrow. And after that's done... We're going to be playing another Sonic game, because people really wanted more Sonic games. Wait, shouldn't I have gotten Bowser by now? Why don't you give me Bowser? Was I already given balls and I wasn't paid attention? No. Yeah, we get him from the... Good. Oh yeah, I get him from that guy. Oh wait! He's not that much of a stranger. He was there too. You were the guy from the lab that did a thing? Who are you again? Okay, thanks. I love that they don't have me have the tutorial. Alright, Baltoy time. Beyblade is what the name's supposed to be. Hold on. So, cheats, list, turn on the Balatoi cheat. Ooh, nice. All right, and Balatoi! Sweet, it's level 4 as well, unlike the other two we ran into that were level 3. And Pokeball, go! Watch it explode. Although, if it explodes, it's not like it's a big deal, because we'll just catch another one. Got Harden, you know that much. There'd be so many people. You got gifted a sub to a voice actor. Was it me? I'm not a voice actor. Too hard of an industry to even get into at this point in my life. I don't have the connections, you see. Alright. Beyblade, you are now on the team, and next time we get to the Pokemon Center, we are Chuck and Chuck. Too bad, Chuck, you don't get to be on the team. Alright. Beyblade. Bam. Wait, is it B-E or B-A? Okay. B-A. He spelt it B-A. Hello, Myuhaku! I'm doing just fine. I managed to get my package finally, and I got over being super upset with everything. Yep, it is Monday. Really hard to keep track of time right about now. Alright, Beyblade's now on the team. Let me go turn off this code and hope things don't break again. And then we can actually catch our first Pokemon. Deltoy off. Got it. I mean, that's how he spelt it, with an A. Let's look at Beyblade. Beyblade's bold. Debuffed attack, buffed defense, has levitate, and confusion. Good! We have an attack. Beyblade is spelt with an E. But I was told to spell it with an A. So that's my defense. This one's not a Pac-Man incident. This is how it was spelt when it was sent to me. But our first actual catch is a Zigazimizimizimigoon. But no, Myuhaku, how have you been? Been doing good, been busy, I would probably assume. Everybody's busy right about now, let's be honest. Whew. Because of things. Makes it through. Oh, you're at home? I believe it. Are you at home because of certain things, or are you home just because you have the day off? Thing going on. Yeah. Playing Animal Crossing. That's what I assume a lot of people are doing at about this time. Alright, Zigzagoon! Manly Zigzagoon. He needs a name. So Duck's now off the list, leaving me with Dragoon and Myuhaku. Anybody else here that I am missing to have a chance as this Zigga Zimmer Zimmer Riggity Diggity Goon? I think it's already part psychic. He's gonna have an issue with the bug gym. You know, the bug gym. Where this guy died. Alright, seems like that's everybody. Yeah, like I thought. Everybody's pretty much busy right about now. Because of reasons. Reasons that we're all aware of. Let's see. Water. Yeah, he did. That swole Pikachu, though. Dragoon! What would you like to name the Zigamar Riggity Diggity Diggity Doo Goon? Then. Obstagoon. Obstagoon's not in this game! It's also halfway across the world. Obstagoon. Bam. Alright, hold on. Ziggy, Marigity, Diggity, Diggity, Doo. Jinsra. Hello. Digamariggity. Hello, Rotom! Oh, why, hello. Welcome to the stream. Nope, you down. There we go. Alright. So, let's see. Still need to get rid of Chuck. Sassy. Sassy Sevens! I'm Stakoon Sassy with all them sevens. Yellow, yellow. Sevens. That is actually really... Wait, where am I going? There's another Pokemon I can go get. Then we'll come back. Chuck Chuck into the trash. Can't have him. Where is it? I'm going the wrong way. Might be going the wrong way. How couldn't we have ever gotten a Sentret? Wham. Oh well. Not now, Sparks. We're catching Pokemon first, and then we'll kill stuff, Sparks. Get everybody up to 9. Alright. And our next capture will be... Honestly, we get like 5 Pokemon before we even go anywhere. Spearow! Okay. I'm okay with Spearow. Ladybird. Tackle that bird. Ow. Bam. Yep. That sounds about accurate to what is supposed to happen to me. Spark just said no ladybirds. Spark just wanted to kill the birds. Look, a different bird. I did kind of want a Spearow, too. Bring back stuff. Ow. Mouth on this, Sparks. Alright, let's go fishing then. Catch a Magikarp. At least I think we get the fishing rod almost immediately, right? Right over here? He's got an attitude. Not surprising. I already have the fishing rod? I do. Okay. Fishing time. Let's fish up that Magikarp. The bird. Bird. That's not a Magikarp! That's not a Magikarp at all! I feel lied to about what Pokemon I would catch. Like, seriously. Did not expect Corphish. Now we still at least... Now we still get a water type, at the very least. Unlike how we have to chuck Chuck in the trash. I really should have just named him Chuck. Alright, Corphish! Corphish, fish, Corphish! With Dragoon off the list, that leaves Rotom, Mr. Roto, and Myuhaku. Would be everybody. Corphish! Let's see who it is. I just haven't seen anybody else say anything, but then again, maybe I'm jumping the gun, but eh. We'll have another chance to catch Pokemon here in a little bit. Gets adaptability? Ooh. Spicy. Crab Hammer, not until really late, though, I'd assume. Well, Rotom, 1987. What would you like to name the Corphish? It's better Clauncher. I like Clauncher. One's a shrimp and the other one's a Corphish. A crawfish. Crawdad. Speaking of which, where is Corphish? What generation is Corphish? I don't know off the top of my head. There he is. I found him. Gen 3. That is not Corphish. It's Crawdont, Mike. You grabbed the wrong Pokemon, you dunderhead. There you go. Fish, fish, fish. Name of Jake. You got it. Mighty Jake. Corphish. He pinch. He pinch. He pound. He blow bubbles. He's Jake. Just came up with a boy name. Nothing wrong with that. Alright. Let's chuck the Totodile out of the party. Because it's not supposed to be here. It is not part of our random starter that we chose. That is where Beyblade comes in. RIP Totodile. I would have named you Chuck, because we immediately chucked you out of the party. Goodbye. All right. We good. Now we're going to have a little bit of grinding that we have to do, get everybody up to like 7 or 9. What kind of game is this? It is a modified version of Pokemon Heart Gold to make it more challenging and have a wider variety of Pokemon. To go along with it, what I did... Wow, we have adaptability and bubbles. Bubbles! You're lax. But what we also did, just for funsies, is since it's already a mod, we just essentially spun on a random number generator to get a random starter. And our starter ended up being a Baltoy. And in case you're wondering, yes, this happens anytime I play any Gen 4 game. Gen 4 games are just weird like this. Be they remakes of Gen 2 or just Gen 4 in general. Now it is grindy time because I think everybody should be like at least 8 before we go forward. So let's start with Beyblade. Alright. And don't let me forget that we have to play Infinite's theme every time we fight him. Because I will probably forget. You are not going to fight that thing because that thing scares me. Ow. Scares me for good reason from the looks of it. You can fight the Pidgey though. Bam. Bam. I got crit and nearly died. Run, Beyblade! Yep, I think the next time we run into him is where we died last time, essentially. When I made the dumb and had all my Pokemon die. Let's try not to do that. Now, maybe you can kill the Rattatatatatatatas. But let's be honest, that double tail weep not making me happy. Beyblade's got confusion and harden. That's it. Ow. Why is everything critting me? What the butt? Beyblade knows how- Yeah! Nope! Now Beyblade knows how to let it rip! Beyblade literally just learned how to let it rip. We're gonna head into the next battle doing that. Just because we learned rapid spin. We have to. By the way, does this mean that Beyblade can never not have rapid spin as an attack? I have to always have it. Yes, okay. Yeah, I wouldn't be surprised, the game disagreeing with everything. Games don't like me, we know this. Always have rapid spin, you got it. Hey, yeah. Keep going. It's Bidoofs! Ow! Tackles! They hurts! It must always rapid spin. Hey, gotta get rid of those entry hazards, you know, that the NPCs are totally gonna use on me. Honestly, I would not be surprised if in one of the gym fights they fudged with it and they use them. Considering there are so many gyms in this, it wouldn't be surprising. We got some grindy musics. That works. This is not the Beyblade theme I am used to. It must win using only weapons. Yeah, if my starter lives that long. I mean, we know better than to expect my starters to ever live that long. This is the theme you're used to? Ah. I'm not used to Beyblade Fusion, I'm used to the original Beyblade theme. I wonder if it's in the recommended videos, hold on. Beyblade Burst? How many seasons of Beyblade are there? Hold on! Beyblade Burst Turbo. Nightcore Beyblade Burst Turbo. Yeah, we have burst play and then... Oh, I clicked the wrong button! We're not going on a break. Tried to click back over to the game, and I clicked the stream button that put me on the break screen. Beyblade Burst Turbo! Ow. Honestly expecting him to die right there because of that confusion flub. Alright, let's switch to someone else. Get Obstagoon going. By the way, does Obstagoon have an item? Oh, wow, Obstagoon, your pickup is the worst pickup of all the pickups I've had thus far. What the heck, Obstagoon? We're just gonna have Beyblade music playing, or what do you got? The Minecraft Pixelmama. That is actually really good, if only Pixelmon wasn't meh. This is now Beyblade's Sacred Golden Nuzlocke. So, we've had our Yu-Gi-Oh! References with the Chaz, and now we're moving on to Beyblade. What's the next kind of toy line cartoon we're going to go into? Specifically Japanese toy line cartoon. I say toy line, but Yu-Gi-Oh! Is not really a toy line, but eh. Oh. Okay, Duck. Yeah. It's called Sparks, what'd you miss? You didn't miss much. Duck just didn't think about it. That's what you missed. Also, welcome back, Sparks. The next toy line is Bakugan. That's the theme we're playing right now! You know, just bad Beyblade. Oh boy. Now next we have to go into the Digimons. Everybody likes the Digimons, right? Honestly, I kinda wanna sit down and watch some more Digimon one of these days, but not today. It was Duck's fault. Give me that Ultra Barrel. You gotta find good music. Go for it. Just don't forget that we need to always remember the correct theme for when we run into our rival. Do I still have that on my history that I can open? I do not. Oh, wait, yes, I do. Because we have our theme for our rival in reference to the last game we played. You suck. It's not named after you, so he sucks. It was just pure accidental. it's totally named after you. Okay, that's enough of that. We're not fighting our rival. We don't get to turn on his theme song. Infinite's not here. He'll be here later, probably. Backhand. Nope! We don't get to go into edge overload yet. I mean, come on, Dragoon. No edging. Not now. Not how I meant that to sound, but don't worry about it. Confessions! Kablarium. Welcome back, Rotom! Did you find the good tunes? If you didn't, that's okay. You missed us getting almost to the edgy part of Infinite's theme. The bouncing bucks. Oh, it's Rickroll. I get it. Sparks kill the Sentret.
Any other guy, I just want to tell you how I feel it.
We have a thing for a rival Oak and Beyblade. Who's next? Good question. What Pokemon / NPC is next to get a theme song in this run? To be fair, Oak's theme song is just because he's got a good theme song. Let's be honest, his theme's just good. Can't argue with that man when his theme song's that good. Okay, that's enough. Ow! You see, this is why we're grinding, because even Pokemon much lower than us are kicking our butts. Pokemon half our level are killing me. Also, might just because I'm still bad at Pokemon. But don't let anybody know that. Yep, it's grinding music time. Everybody's favorite time. No, honestly, I do like grinding. I tend to speed through grinding, but in all honesty, I just like the chill bit, things we do during grinding time, like sharing music, or just figuring out something else to talk about, like how often I'm like, okay, what do we want to talk about now? I'm confused. English debut. Oh, are you making fun of me and the fact that I still haven't watched that? Because of my not having Netflix anymore? Wah. Wait, English dub. Is there a dub? I think there was. No? Okay. It. You're on Bakugan OC. Oh boy! So it's like Sonic Forces, how you get to make your own OC, but you have to use the other thing. Ooh. Interesting. Honestly, Sentrets are the most scary things we're fighting here. Tackle. Ow. Confusion. Confusion! Obstagoon 7. Goody goody. I just gotta get Jake up to 7 at least. Yeah. And Dizzy Punch is pretty good. Isn't it a 70 power attack? What do we got next? English dub of the opening. Already good music to it. Yeah, 70 power. It's real good. That's why I said that I kind of wish that I had a Sentret. Just because they're not bad. And of course, we already know what theme sent for it would have, if at all. What's your kind of suggest? Ow. Makes you excited for a potential randomizer. Like I said, if people end up wanting a randomizer after this, I have no opposition for it. They're not a thing that I'm a fan of doing all the time, but What's up, Swarrier? Coming back right as we're starting up after failing. And Pika's here now too. Man, everybody's showing up at the same time. Jeez, where was everybody earlier? Nah. Hello, everybody. Welcome, welcome. Hope you're all having fun times. Currently trying to get some early grinding out of the way, so we're good to continue forward.
And now, an exclusive sneak peek of Frozen 2. Click here.
This is really quiet. Why is it so quiet? Never gonna give you up. Never gonna let you down. Never gonna run around and desert you. Thank you, Wreck-It Ralph. I don't know. You started it, though. You're seeing another stream? Ah. Hey, nothing wrong with that. Hey, you can't always go to the same stream all the time. I like you. You guys still around? All right. Well, you're welcome to stay. There's not really any more surprises, but ah. Good luck getting that. And we're out of music again. Hold on a second.
Anyway, what else?
Boop. And boop. Who'd have thought I'd pull that up? Because yes, we are still in Sonic mode. You know, for a while, Dark Souls was apparently our secondary game, but now it looks like Sonic Games took it over. Funny. It's funny how that works. It was amazing for Halo? Well, that's good. Did you actually find people that were fun to play with? Actually, how much do you hurt Hoppers? Not much. Oh, all it can do is heal. Good to know. We'll be here a while. Okay, it flubbed its synthesis. On the plus side, that the Hoppers actually worth more EXP than everything else here. Ow. This is it. I mean, can it really be forbidden? It's just one of those things that I just am not a fan of people getting bent out of shape over. I wouldn't say that it's a forbidden topic. It's just not something, because we're all aware of it. Everybody's currently being affected by it in some way, except, oddly enough, me. Well, I guess no, I am being affected by it. Okay, everybody's 7. Let's get everybody to 8. 8 sounds a lot nicer than 7. Just because the route up ahead will run into the level 6 Pokemon. Ow. Keep up the bubbles! More bubbles! Ah. You love Vigi games. Hey, nothing wrong with loving the Vigi games, eh? Vigi games is good. Together we can show the world what we can do. You are next to me and I'm next to you. Let's run through until the battle's won. Like I said, had this song in my head the entire past week. And we didn't even play Sonic Forces last week. We played it the week before that. Ah. Ooh, speaking of Kingdom Hearts, the playthrough that I was watching of Kingdom Hearts 3 finally finished Kingdom Hearts 3, essentially. There might be a little bit more DLC to go. And, yeah, I can effectively say that I can see people being disappointed, especially story-wise in it. But, oh boy, is that game pretty. That game is very, very pretty. But also, oh boy, to quote the person, the Let's Player I watched play through Kingdom Hearts 3 entirely, the quote he used to describe it kind of encompasses Kingdom Hearts' story as a whole. The way to describe Kingdom Hearts' story is, wow, that's cool. It's really stupid, and I don't understand what's happening. Just those three lines describe Kingdom Hearts in a nutshell. And yeah, it is pretty much that. Still fun games, though. I want to play 3 myself, but eh. Someone was camping. I mean, were they camping? Yeah, they're probably camping. Let's be honest. When it comes to FPSs, people like their camps. Aha! You will die by rapid spin! Yeah, I understand everything on it too, but that doesn't mean that it's not stupid. Like I said, that's cool, but really stupid, and I don't understand what's going on. It really about sums up Kingdom Hearts. By Bev and Bob? Uh-oh. Something's already sounding like not fun. I'm sorry, what was that last song? Nope, not a thing. The last song was not a thing. What's up, Harkin? I heard Super Nintendo. That's hard. Oh, we got bites. Bites. Sparks, bites. Up. Welcome back! You missed a song, and we just finished Grinding Time. I'm just gonna shut off this music here in a second. Let it play at least a little bit. Okay, nope, we're good. And we're going to go... That'll work. Yep, that'll work. Oop. I want an actual PNG without a background, you flippin' thing. None of these websites understand what a PNG is. Don't give me white backgrounds to pictures! Ah! Don't give me that weird grid background either. Transparent. Not glowy either. Why can't I get just a picture of a Beyblade? It's that hard for it to just have flippin' transparent background PNG. Apparently. That one? Yes! Okay! We good! We got it! I found a thing! Don't worry! Save the image to my desktop! Ugh! You can make some Rice Krispies in your sadness. Don't be sad. Here, let me make you feel better. Does that make you feel better? Makes me feel better. At least slightly. Even though we know that he's dead. Alright, let me grab the image. Nope. Desktop. It makes you feel like an icing pain. Wow, okay. Okay, I got a Beyblade. just shrinky dink. And shrinky dink. And shrinky dink. Bam! Did it! We now have a Beyblade. Good? Looks good. Chip the Rockachu will live on. I did a thing. It took longer than it should have to find freaking Beyblade PNG. I mean, come on. Why is it so hard? All right, I did heal everyone, right? Yes. All right. Last time we had some Yu-Gi-Oh in our Pokemon, so why not have some, you know, Beyblade in our Pokemon? Eventually we'll have some Digimon in our Pokemon. That is not Bakugan. Yeah. At least make it a toy-based thing that I have at least minor interest in. Seriously, when I was younger, I thought Beyblades were cool. They seemed like they'd be fun to just fiddle around with, mostly because, hey, I was a young boy. Having things of plastic run into other things of plastic and make loud smashy sounds is entertaining. No, Joey, you don't get my phone number. I don't like phone calls, okay? I'm antisocial. I'm sorry. Yeah, they're just spinning tops. Doesn't mean they're anything not fun. Like, a good example of that, Duck, is when I was younger, like, when I was, like, 5 or 6, something like that, my older brother and I, we got something akin, like, not exactly the same, but very similar to Beyblades, where it was, like, Power Rangers Battle Tops or something like that. I don't even remember. It had, like, a plastic dome like you would get for Beyblades, but they were made out of, the tops themselves were made out of metal, and you put them into, like, a thing that flipped up that looked like one of the Power Rangers thing they had way back in season 1. And it spat out the thing after you spun it a little bit so that it'd come out spinning. The idea was to have them fall into the dome and have them run into each other, and whoever's still spinning wins. Moral of that story is they actually spun really fast and rammed into each other hard enough that they flew out and hit us. And that's what made it more fun, but also made our parents take it away. To which we then immediately went and found again. Because, hey, that's what we do. And you're just starting to watch GX? Yu-Gi-Oh! GX. The best Yu-Gi-Oh! Maybe not the best, but honestly better than a lot of people give it credit for. It has the Chaz, for crying out loud. It's just upsetting that he kind of peaks after season 1. Obstagoon. You know, Beyblade has kind of a problem here. Most of the Pokemon we're fighting are a little bit scary. Hey, weep. Store that energy, C-Dot. I'm not hitting you. I'll nuke your defense so that I one-shot you. There's anything happening. And a min. I mean, the CG in Bakugan was just bad. And the actual plastic toys that when they flipped up, they weren't that exciting. Like, they're still just balls. They were a neat idea, but there's only so many of them that they can be, and even when I was a kid looking at the balls for Bakugan, they just did not really look any different than the last one you had. And it was a little bit upsetting. Doesn't mean that they weren't entertaining. But yeah, I'd rather have had more Beyblades. Because then I could smash plastic on plastic. I mean, what other weird toy kind of thing like that is there? There's something else. Bakugan, Beyblade. There's Bionicle. Bionicle from Lego was one of those things. As a kid, I was way into as well. Although I stopped getting them after they came out with the, hello, Pokemon Girl! After they came out with the ones that you push down on them and their head goes forward. Those were the last ones that I got. I think those were even the second ones that they had. You want to name them on, newbie? Well, too bad! You'll have to get lucky. Because we have two coming up. Fill out our team. The good thing about this game is we kind of fill out our team real quick. Also, did somebody learn an attack that was useful? Or am I crazy? Yeah. Okay, I am crazy. Alright, because this is a new route, right? Yep. Route 31! Woo! And a cave. Let's go for the cave first. Cave Pokemon, cave Pokemon, what's in the cave? Geodude? Geodude! At already level 8. Okay! Sounds good to me. I got a lot of people here right now. Sounds good to me. I mean, that's an indication that people might not be allowed to leave their home, what? To be fair, that's... The things going on right now is really the best times for streamers to be streaming. Because who knows who can... Who is too available to do things. You know what I'm trying to say. Gives entertainment while stuck at home. Your dudes! Alright! Alright! So, who still hasn't named a Pokemon because I may have lost track? We catch the Geo Bro. Bro. But yeah, SquarePants isn't here yet. Knight's here now. That's not the correct button. That is! Alright, so Rotom's off. What'd you miss? Just the start of the run. And if you weren't here last time, you missed, that. Don't worry about that. Yep, Harkin's here. So let's see. Everyone who has not named one, please sound out. We got Harkin who hasn't. We got Pokemon Girl who hasn't. We got Knight who hasn't. Not Might, Knight. Let's see, we got Pika who hasn't. Who else had newbie hasn't? Who am I missing? There's somebody I'm missing. I know I'm missing. Swarrior, are you still hanging about? Warrior hasn't named it. Sparks, are you still hanging? Actually, did Sparks name Pokemon? I don't think Sparks named a Pokemon. No, Sparks named Beyblade, right? Who named Beyblade? That was all the way back at the top. I don't know, I can't scroll that far up anymore. Curses! Alright, nope, that seems like everybody, at least anybody that's willing to say something to me. Alright. There we go. And we spin! Let's go. Everyone's got the everything. Let's put it that way. Alright. Is it Pokemon Girl? It looks like Pokemon Girl! You know, somebody right next to Harkin again. What would you like to name the Geodude? Fear not, everyone. There is another catch immediately after this. So we will be able to catch another one. What it'll be, I don't know. But what do you want to name the Geodude? He's a dude of Geo. Racky! Okay. No more Rocky themes. The Eye of the Tiger, it's the thrill of the fight. I'm done. I can't sing. Stop having me sing. We know that doesn't go well. I'm gonna call him Geo Bro. Alright, next Pokemon. My karaoke stream win. Natu? Okay! mean, doubling up on psychic types, but okay. Let's just tackle. One tackle. Not you, Natu. No, it's Natu. That almost, if that was a crit, that would have killed him. Thank flippin' Bojeebus that it didn't. Alright, so I did see Slurp. What the heck, Natu, get in the bow. Okay, so it has Air Cutter and Confusion. That's pretty useful. Ball. In. Go. Yeah, but is it really strong in Heart Gold Soul Silver? Modified. It'd be more difficult. And everything has Bite. I don't know. Maybe. Alright. Lady Natu. That's all pretty good stuff. Yes, I would like to name the Natu. In Heart Gold it was? Okay. Jalotu! Thank you for following the channel. If you want to catch me streaming another time, do stream on Mondays and Fridays at 6 p.m. Central Time. I also will be streaming tomorrow. It'll be the Pokemon Mystery Dungeon demo. And then after that, will probably be more Sanic games because people have seemed to like the Sanic games. But every other time on Mondays and Fridays, it'll always be Pokemon. And it'll be the Nuzlocke and it'll be random things. I don't know what's going on anymore. And I'm just talking at that point. Either way, thank you for following the channel. All right, let's give this a spin. See who gets to name the Lady Natu, eh? We still got like 3-4 more encounters. No, I think we're at the town. Wait. No, there is Bell's. This town does have Bellsprout Tower. So there's Bellsprout Tower, the ruins if we want to fish or unknown, and then just south of Violet City. We can't. And then there's the starter in Violet City. You're right. There are so many. Well, newbie. What name? What is your perfect name? What is the newbie's perfect name for this Natu? Let's see. Natu. I don't know what generation Natu is. Ah, butternuts. Natu, are you Gen 3? Blathers?
Blathers.
Gen 2? Okay.
Yeah, Natu.
There it is, yep. Bam. And going with Blathers. Maybe next time, sorry. We're on the list, though. There are other Pokemon coming up, so don't feel bad. Spell things correctly. Blathers?
Blathers.
I don't know. Sounds like a name that I recognize, but I'm not sure why I recognize it. Oop, I should probably get the wheel off the screen, shouldn't I?
Oopsie.
Alright. Oh, it's the Animal Crossing Alley. You're right. Ah, and everybody's in their Animal Crossing mood right about now. That makes sense. Alright, on to the next catch. Because we need to get all our Pokemon so that we can figure out what our team's going to look like. Who will be on the team? Also, good news is right after Sprout Tower, we can evolve Sparks. It'll be useful. Brits! Jello! Thank you for the bits! I don't know how many that is. 50! It says right there. I can't read. Thank you for the 51 bits! Ch! Why does it just say ch? I'm so confused. It's also fun watching just bits going. That's how you do bits. Like, you just get... Maybe later, newbie. Not right now. That's how you do bits, because then it fills up the cup. Okay. So we have options. I'm going to spin the wheel immediately. You know what? We're going to put you on the list. Billy, you haven't technically said anything, but whatever. You did do the bits, and that's technically saying something. Give you a chance to name it the Pokemons. Wow, how rude. So, we need to make this decision here and now. because there's random Pokemon I can fish, which personally I'm a fan of, but there would be Magikarps, Poliwags, and something else in this water. I forget the other one. As well as the Gen 1 starters. So Charmander, Bulbasaurs, and Squirtles. So you get your decision of those. Oh, we spin the wheel. Hello! I'd like to have a Ferret on the team. I would too. Oh yeah, there's the egg as well. There's a lot of choice here. So you get the... There's Mareep, Wooper, Slugma, Gen 1 starters, and a random fishing Pokemon. Well, Jello? Jello? Am I saying that right? Is it Jello or Gello? J-E-L-L-O. It's not Jello. Well, you get to have the very serious decision here, Jello. So, to refresh these things, does Togepi we get here? We do get Togepi here. So, the things that you get is we can fish a Pokemon right here. The Pokemon that can come out of there is Magikarp, Poliwag, and something else. I forget what the other one is. In here, in the Pokemon Center, there is the guy right here who will give us a Gen 1 starter, be Charmanders, Squirtles, or Bulbasaurs, or this guy who will give us a Mareep, a Slugma, or a Wooper. And you get to choose one of those seven options. And Togepi. Technically, we do get a Togepi egg in the city after the gym. So your choices are Togepi, Random Fish, one of the Gen 1 starters, or one of the three from that dude. Think Gen 1 starter? Which Gen 1 starter do you want? And you get to choose the name. Actually, I gotta go deposit a Pokemon before I do this. Meow. What happened with what starter? I still have my starter. Oh, he's got a Great Ball. I'll take that Great Ball off of you there, Obstagoon. Thank you, buddy. Yeah, Beyblade's our starter. Alright. Let me quickly do this quiz. Yeah, we'll let the quiz go. Everybody answer the questions. I know the answers. Were there any Hoenn Pokemon available within Fire Red and Leaf Green? Yes. Correct! Is Dragonair more than 13 feet long? Also, yes. It's huge, man. Bulbasaur, the first Pokemon ever created. No, Bulbasaur is just number one. Can Tropius be found in Diamond and Pearl? No, but in Platinum? Ha ha! Squirtle and name them Willow. Always name yours. You got it. Squirts! Alright, Squirtle. It is a dude. Shall be named Willow. Willow the Firestarter. Wait, what? That's a different game, Mike. Willow. Why is Beyblade? I mean, Beyblade's our starter. Yep, we get Squirtle. Willow the Squirtle. And we'll check him out here in a second. Because there are still more Pokemon to get. Not there. Up here. So many Pokemon, so little time. Next one. Bye-bye, Corphish? I mean, I like Corphish. Zen Headbutt, Water Spout. Ooh. Ooh. Alright, next Pokemon is going to be a Magnemite at level 12. Ouch. Ouch. Okay. I don't have a good attack for this. Beyblade, get in here. Because Beyblade should be able to not die to this. Unless it sonic booms. If it guiles all up on in my face, I'm gonna die. Just great ball it. Wait, do I get single me? Sigil beam?
It's Sigil beam!
And sweet. Personally, I love Magnemite. It is my original Gen 1 favorite Pokemon from back in the day. I've learned to like other Pokemon, but still have a soft spot for them Magnemites. Alright, so Jalo off the list, leaving us with Harkins, Warrior, Knight, and Pika. Am I missing anybody? I guess I should turn on the wheel music. Why do I keep getting that one? Better. There's a pot in your... Okay. I said Harken, but not yet. We'll figure out if it is actually going to Harken. Spin the wheel! Yep, three more after this, but unfortunately there's only two more Pokemon that we're going to get unless we can plow through the gym super fast. But who gets to name the Magnemite? Not gonna say anything. But Swarrior! S-Warrior! What would you like to name the Magnemite? Eh. Okay, newbie, I'm not going to question that any further than just... Hey, Harkin, at least you're consistent with that, right? You're gonna plow the gym. Now, I'll tell you what we're gonna do. We're going to, rather than fight the gym, we're going to call OSHA and have the gym closed down. Then we can just skip it. Let's be honest, that gym should just be closed down. I've been through that quite a few times now. How much that gym is not good. Not up to regulation safety, you know? Just deadly. Doom and gloom. Doom and gloom up and in his room. Okay, better. Blizmo? Is that Blizmo or Bismo? Blizmo. Just all PETA. That would work. Blizmo. I like Blizmo. The gov. Blizmo. Bam. Goodbye, Blizmo. Alright. Next Pokemon. This one's also a choice. Magnetron. Which, you get the fun little choice here of what do we do? There's the option of fishing, or there's the option of going and getting a unknown. You got Torrent, nice. So, random fishing or unknown? I know which of those two I would want, but at the same time, I'm pretty sure that it's not up to me. So let's just spin the wheel again. Or wait for it. We're not waiting for Headbutt! We're impatient and want things now! Unless it lands on you, then you can vote to wait for Headbutt. I will allow you to vote wait for Headbutt. But I don't actually know if there's any Pokemon to be headbutted. It's Runes of Alph. Which Pokemon... Who will choose and name the Pokemon? Well, that's a thing that happened. See, Harkin, sometimes when there are only people around you, it decides to go for you. So what do you want? Do you want a unknown? Do you want a fish? I know which one I want. That's up to you to figure out what that is. And that's also if you want that. There's also headbutts. Didn't work out. Uh-huh. Worked out fantastic. big guy didn't work out. He's the greatest. The choices for fish. Hold on a second. I can pull up the documentation. At least I thought I could pull up the documentation. Indeed. Rip Henry. I will never forget you, Henry! Even when the odds were stacked against you, you tried your ding-dang hardest. Alright, silver... Storm silver... Pokemon locations... Blah, 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 blah. Nope. Ruins of Alf. Okay. Ruins of Alf. There are, when we use the old rod, 60% chance of Magikarp, 30% chance of Remoraid, and 10% chance of Dratini. Check the Discords. What's on the Discords? Ha ha! There is a Pikachu sleeping on your butt. Ha! Go with the unknown, you got it. We're going unknown. We quickly go and solve the difficult puzzle made for babies. Boop. 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 Wait, now this one goes up here. And lastly, there. Yeah. I know the feeling. Who's that Pokemon? It's Kabuto! It is not a randomizer, it's just we randomized essentially what our starter would be. Just because for funsies. It's a Jigglypuff scene from above. Yeah. Alright, we're just gonna slow walk out of here so that we don't run into too many unknowns. Because they will kill me very quickly. Speaking of which, you know what? We're turning off that happy music. Because I am very easily going to die here. Alright. Is that an F? I think that's an F, right? I don't know what letter it is. I want to say that's an F. Can we get an F in chat, everyone? nice. Straighten the memes. Let's just chuck balls. I do not trust this thing. Uh-oh. That's bad. No, unknown. Don't do it. I know what you're thinking, but don't do it. Don't. You know, I did say don't do that. Huh. Rocky, save me! Rip Willow! Like, Willow didn't even get a spot on the bottom before Willow got popped by an unknown! Uh-oh. This is bad. Now. Good. See, we resist it now. I will actually burn one of my 8 potions here, too. Unknowns says press F for Squirtle. Press F for Willow before even getting to show what they're made of. Hit it with Tackle, I guess. Get some damage in on it. Watch it crit next, and then Rocky dies. Well, that was an effective amount of damage. Ball. Thank God. All right. So, Harkin, what are we naming this unknown? You do still get to name it. What is this F? I know what I would name it. I have a very simple name for it, just like the same reason why I named the last unknown we had. just a very basic name. What's the character limit? Quite a bit, actually. I think 12? No, it's 10. 10 characters. 10 characters pre-Gen 5. F for Squirtle. Hold on. Yep. Seriously, that is... I'm really sad about Willow already. I guess I should have been smarter about it and sent in Rocky to begin with. I don't know about you, but I am a fan of bringing Unown on the team. Only because Karmic's like Swarriors. F for Willow. That is exactly enough. And to go with that, we could just do this. That way we have spaces. Do you want me to do that, or do you want me to actually have it all smooshed together? Okay. I just think it's a lot cleaner to have spaces. Yes, it did! F for Willow, everybody. Alright. So we got an H the first time, and now we have an F. It's fun. Oh boy. Don't worry, we have one more Pokemon we can catch. Willow's spirit will live on through the... Unown will murder us all. Hold on. Sprout Tower. Last Pokemon. Only two people left to name. So who's going to be left out tonight? Pika or Knight? It's a Chad. Nice. Alright. I don't think I actually want Beyblade in the front. I'm gonna go heal, actually. And probably... I don't know. It saw that you had a squirrel and had to kill it. What is with this Gen 1 representation on your team? You want three Pokemon? No! Let's see. Well, I guess... Hold on. Sad music for Willow, everyone. Willow was a Squirtle. He... got hit by a rock falling from the sky... and immediately died. That's about all I got. Willow unfortunately didn't do much. I mean, apparently F is the worst GM ever. Rocks fall, everyone dies. Goodbye, Willow. Alright. Okay. We'll grab F for Willow for now. Only because F for Willow can definitely take a hit while we try to catch the next Pokemon. Yeah, Willow just kind of existed, you know? I like how I'm just a yellow blob right now. It's like the best looking graphical glitch I've had so far. I like being yellow. Now I'm not a blob anymore. Alright, let's put Willow in the front. And then we're going to do a quick look through at all of our Pokemon as we decide which Pokemon we use. No, that was not the shortest life ever. Because we had to change two areas. I swear I've had a Pokemon die as soon as I took to one different area. Huh. Do they actually have different Unown sprites for every single letter? Neat. Starly! New bird! Sounds good to me. Although I kind of wanted a Bellsprout, but whatever. Let's just chuck balls. Chuck balls! Right. Indeed. We don't have one anymore, though. We just have the Starly. Alright. One left. I like Starly, too. Problem with Starly is it's just so frail. It can just bop everyone, but it... Something looks at it crossways, it dies. Alright, Harkin off the list. That leaves us with Pika and Knight. Who gets to name this man bird? Bird Man! Manly bird. This swole bird. This swallow. That's not a swallow. It looks like the last person today, at least for now, maybe we will plow through the gym, will be Mr. Knight Terravan. What would you like to name the Starly? That bird swole. Bird, the man bird. Birdman with all the damages. I wonder what else we could have gotten in Sprout Tower. Oh, it actually changes depending on the time of day. Also on the floor I'm on. Hmm. Interesting. Starly was only a 10% chance. If we'd waited till night, we'd had 10% chance for a Stunky. I think we screwed up, boys and girls. Okay, we lose Knight. Knight! Where'd you go? What's the name? The bird. Are you a bird or a man? Why can't you be a bird man? Or a man bird? Hmm. Because that'd be weird. You'd be like an anthropomorphic chicken who is the Dark Lord of the world because he extinguished the sun. Oh wait, that's Blindy. then you're a very manly bird. Oh my! Ooh! So manly! Just look at how man you are! Blindy too! That makes sense. Blindy too. That should be capitalized. Blindy the second. Is Blindy and not Blindy? Eh. 0.2.0. Blindy the second. Into the box. And bird. I would have had to find the Harvey Birdman to turn me at law theme. Alright. Let's look at our Pokemon. Ah. I just spelled... Hey, I didn't misspell nothing! That's how it was spelt when I looked at... I scrolled up, and that's how it was spelt. So don't you go throwing stuff... Don't you go throwing your shade at me, man. Alright, just depositing all the Pokemon while we figure out who's coming on the team. Alright. So, we've got Beyblade, our starter. Yeah, but that's how it was spelled, so that's how I did it. Let's actually look at them all. The summary of Beyblade. Beyblade is bold, giving it increased defense, debuffed attack, but has levitate. Hey, I'll copy misspellings all the time. That's how they want me to spell stuff, then I'll spell it wrong. We've got Bleezmo. Bleezmo is sturdy, which is not as good as you think it is, but... He's also very serious. Already has Thundershock, which is useful. Especially since the next gem is a flying gem. We got Blindy 2 with that keen eye. Very fitting. He is mild, putting him at debuff defense, but buff special attack. We got F for Willow. Got that, you know. F in chat for Willow. But got Levitate. But, you know, he's modest. Got Hidden Power, which we don't know the type of Hidden Power. And also Secret Power, which is physical. And Hidden Power is special, but we don't know what type it is. So that's always fun to figure out. There's Rocky. Rocky is lax. Rocky's got buff defense and debuff special defense. So massive physical tank, this boy. He's also got a rock head. We've got Jake, who's adaptable with lax. Also, debuffed attack, debuff special defense. And Blathers with synchronize, who's naive with debuff special defense, buffed speed. And then Sparks, who's got runaway and gentle. So, more special defense, less attack. Obstagoon, got pickup. Pickup's great. Buffed to special defense and speed because he's sassy. Check out that sassiness. Alright. So, looking at all of our Pokemon, let me... Hold on. Wait, can I get it so that it shows me all of them again? There we go. Okay. So, the view of all of them... Did I set this up so I could do this? I did. Alright. So with all of them there, starting from when I put a thing in chat, everyone gets one Pokemon. The first six total that are in chat that I take are going to be taken. Six originals. So, hey. So as soon as I post a thing, starting now. Nah. Yeah, screw it. Starting no. One Pokemon. So we got to vote for you. There's just so many Pokemon. We got an F for Willow. Sparks is already on the team. We got Natu. There's Blathers. Blathers is on the team. Zigzagoon. Obstagoon's on the team. Room for two more. Got one for Starly. Got Blindy 2, the Electric Boogaloo, Bleezmo. Wait, Dragoon already got one on it. Dragoon's yours is off there. See, got one from you, got one from you. Got one from you. Warrior said Bleezmo. Why did I think that Dragoon said that? No, Swarrior said that. Why? It's because of the colors! I apologize. No, apparently Beyblade's hanging out in the box. Hey, maybe that means our starter will live to its final evolution. Ah! Wouldn't that be great? Maybe those final evolutions only two. It's green and you're red. Well, on my screen, they're all red. But I'm confused. Unless we're talking about that screen, which I don't know. Don't ask me things. I can't read. I am illiterate. Alright, let's actually get the team set up at the bottom here then. I guess first off, by Beyblade. This green, he's blue. Yeah, but I'm also dumb. Thought I stated that already. I claim the stupid card. I also claim that I am streaming, therefore I have to keep track of a lot more things than my brain can keep track of. So then, Corphishi's got... And in your place, we got the F for chat, F for Willows, F for Willow, boop, and Geodude is gone. And in your place, we got Starly, Blindy 2, the Electric Boogaloo. Yes, that is the joke everyone makes, but I will continue to do that too. I am not creative and or funny. All right. Team set up and ready to go. All that's left is grind everybody to, like, 12. Yes, the starting of this run is very... Blindy 2, Electric Boogaloo for Sonic Forces 2. Seriously, Sonic Forces 2 win. Yeah, that would mean that we'd need, like, also, let's be honest, if there is a Sonic Forces 2/3, we need a different character than just Blindy. Blindy is already from a different dimension. He has to go back and conquer his own world as the Shadow Lord. As the Lord of Darkness, you know this. It's what he do. Sidey. That works. Alright, what do we got? Hold on. Grindy music? Uh-oh. Muppets musics.
Gary,
yeah, let's get everyone to 12 at least.
But you need to decide. Are you a man or a Muppet?
You a man or a Muppet? My reflection, and I ask myself the question. I doubt that there'd be a Sonic Forces 2, but yeah, I also agree that it would be amazing. Because I said during it, and I've said many times after it, it was a lot of fun. Yes, it is grinding music time, Rotom. AKA a lot of people's favorite time. Now the real question is, will we be able to figure out what F's hidden power is? Because with Henry, we got lucky and figured out it was water type fairly quickly. Mostly because of all the bell sprouts and stuff. Muppet man.
You don't let the most important person in your world slip away.
Get out of here, Shinx. Butthead. Oh, you're actually going to go make what, Rice Krispies? I thought you were just joking about that.
Just because you haven't.
Nothing wrong with that.
Doesn't mean you don't have one.
And there's a Pokemon I wish we could catch. A good song would be Down or Akimula? For what? I mean, you just gotta ship me links and I'll play them.
You always believe in other people.
You always make Rice Krispies? Eh, nothing wrong with that.
Sooner or later, you gotta believe in yourself.
Yeah, but you've still never given me any, so. Eh. What do you expect me to say? Where's my Rice Krispies, eh? Ooh, biscuits. I am a fan of biscuits.
And I don't care what anybody says.
Work on Obstagoon. To be fair, Pika, I can't say that I have not ever done that. I have. I've bought a pack of biscuits and ate them myself. Do you? Do you really? Muppet of a man. Muppet of a man. Muppet man. Now let's test this. Alright. Hidden power. How does it affect a Natu? It is neutral to flying and psychic. Okay. Yep, you can. If you've subbed, you can use emotes anywhere. That includes my own! So subscribe so you get cool emote, nah. Subscribe because you want to, not just for emotes. Because you only get one. Unless you throw me a lot of monies. In which case, I don't agree with throwing that many monies. Unless you really want the... Yeah, I think the next one is the facepalm emote? Then there's the cool guy emote. Other four. Other four is not a thing. Can't save biscuit dough. Oh, Pika, how dare you? Nah, it's fine. So. For both. And all three emotes on Discord. Wait, do you get. Do you have to be subscribed to get the emotes on Discord? Huh. I mean, I guess there's no way for me to really know about that because, again, it being my channel makes it kind of hard to be able to test any of those kind of things. Oddity trailer? No. I didn't see anything. I'm blind. Smash. Obstagoon, now that Obstagoon has headbutt. Going pretty good. Also, I think I need to check to see if Obstagoon's found an item. Howdy, aka Fan Mother 4. Yeah, I know. I think I've heard of it, but it's just I was making more of a joke than anything. Because I'm pretty sure that at minimum there is definitely a fan-made Mother 4. But seriously, Mother 3 localization when? And how come it is never, and it is will always be never? Oh no, I'm out. I'm out of buttheads. Blizmo. Zappy zap. And it's true. Yep, already got headbutt. Get headbutt nice and easy and early. Well, the one thing to keep in mind is headbutts sound nice, but there are not as many places that you can headbutt down a Pokemon, it seems like. At least there aren't ones that are listed. Resident Evil 2 Remake. Saturday morning cartoons. PS4 Dreams. Working for our safety, them doctors. Good for them. Do we redeem the money to highlight his link? Wait, does that mean that I have to play his song next? I don't know. I don't think that's how that goes. How's that Beautifly is kind of spooky. Also, should be a lot of experience. There was something else that I kind of wanted to talk about, but I forget. It must not have been anything important. Nope, you don't get your song. No Muppets here, you Muppet. Alright, let's get... Actually, I never double-checked. Blathers, what do you know? Okay, you do have Air Cut and Nightshade, so you've got stuff. Willow, get in here and secret power that fool. There's one thing we know we can depend on Willow for, it's to stomp literally everything for a while. Because there's one thing unknowns are good to do, it's murder. More air cutters. And Dragoons get one. Beep. Oh, my order of the music is going to get so confusing very quickly. Oh no. Confusion. Unknown is short for murder. I believe it. What? How dare you highlight the word butts? Why would you do that, duck? That's like the most egregious use of your channel points. Give it glitz and... goofballs. Why are you all being goofballs? Is everybody stir crazy or something? I'm stir crazy. But to be fair, I'm stir crazy because of my own reasons. Oh boy. Also because I feel like we have a very good team, to be completely honest. Unlike usual where we just proceed to die. Just dumb things. I don't think that we'll have a problem with Sprout Tower this time. And then as soon as we're done with Sprout Tower, we'll be able to have a evolved Eevee. All good to go. Should probably just haircutted that. Speaking of which, I need to double check when... Man, everybody giving me too many songs. Yeah, last time we went to Sprout Tower was oddly difficult, and I don't know why. First time we just plowed through it, and the only real difference was we didn't have Henry. So, I'm not sure what happened. That is true. Inevitably, what's going to happen is I'm just going to go and do something really stupid and die. Like, you know, have you fight a Pokemon that obviously has Bite. Get Sparks in here. Attack him. Yeah. fudgeons. Here's 11. Everyone to 12. I actually don't remember what Faulkner's level was, but 12 seems fair. Although, something in the back of my head's trying to tell me that Faulkner's gonna be level 15 or higher. I don't know.
Is there more I could have said?
Hello, Kermit. Hello, I am Kermit the Frog. I can't do Kermit voices. Don't ask me to do it! Kermit the Frog. He does the things about the things with the things. Stasis 15. Okay, so I was right. But yeah, we'll be good if we get to 12 for now. Then we can climb through Sprout Tower. Remember when the stage caved in while you were rocking? I can't do a Kermit voice! Who'd have thought you'd I know. I got nothing. I literally got nothing, unfortunately. If we could do it all again. Just another chance to enter. No, Obstagoon, give me that. Antidots. Would anybody I'll take antidots. Or even care? Oop. Alright, Blathers. What'd you get, Blathers? Lucky Chance. Ooh. Yeah, give me Lucky Chance. Not the best, but something that could potentially keep me from dying. Alright, Blindy 2. Let's see how you do. Will you be able to extinguish the sun one day? Taking after your predecessor. Apparently, yes. With one mighty... Okay, Doc. Now they're only pictures. How inappropriate, yo.
I didn't do it.
Quiet, Fonzie! Or Fuzzy the Bear? Fonzie? I don't remember. Okay, we're gonna go heal after this one. Just so that I'm not in threats of dying. Fozzie. Why did I want to call him Fonzie? That's why. I'm thinking Happy Days. Hey, that guy. Another show I actually never watched. Alright. Okay, we keep linking more stuff. I'm not going to be able to play them all. Oh, boy. Obstagoon, give me dead items. What'd you get? More antidotes. Next up. Animal Crossing New Horizons. New Horizons song. Our New Horizon. I mean, okay. Time for vacation. I need a break. All right. This is just somebody's song for Animal Crossing that they made. Yeah, this doesn't sound like something that would be actually in an Animal Crossing game. Ghost and Death. Slap. Also, Blindy 2 is 1-2. Ready to go. Two Pokemon left. Yeah, we are not going to get to all the musics. I apologize. And Obstagoon's done after this one. Yeah, it's still gonna be done after this one, I think. Also snoozing on the job. And yep. A little bit for sparks. What was I wanting to talk to you guys about? There was something I was thinking about, but I don't remember what it was. Well, of course he has Keen Eye! Didn't you see how Blindy the original did everything? He was pretty good at going places. You just gotta be real good at Mr. Magoo in it. That's how you have a keen eye. You have a keen sense for Magoo. Alright, Sparks is 12. That'll put us at Le Fine. Healing up. Blam. Alright, that's enough. Enough out of you. Not even halfway done. Alright, Sprout Tower. Look at our team now that they're fully grinded up and ready to go. So Sparks at 12. Looking pretty good. A little bit low on that defense, but eh, it's them spidey sense. Spider sense is going crazy. Still need to figure out what that hidden power is. We know that it's neutral against flying and psychic. So that means it's not psychic, dark, ghost, rock, electric, ground. Eliminates a lot, actually, now that I think about it. It's flying and psychic don't really coincide at all. So anything that was strong or weak to it. So it could still be normal. Now we're going to go into Sprout Tower. We're going to test it on the first few Pokemon. Just start running from them. That's going to be the plan. Just going to run in, hidden power, run away. We're going to figure this out. You know what we need? The more I look, now that I look over at the cup over there, I think that, you know what we need? Is somebody to, like, put a bit donation of, like, whatever the next size up. I think it's a 10-bit one? No, if it was ice, it would have been super effective to the Natu. Sunkern, grass. Let's see if it's super effective to that in any way. Hidden power. Shablam! It's super effective to grass. Flying, fire, can't be ice, because it could be bug. No, yeah, it could be bug, because that would be neutral to flying and psychic. Okay, hidden power. Could also be poison. Still super effective to Bellsprout. Fire, flying, are still what it's looking like. Because I think poison also resists bug. What else you got? More bell sprouts? Those aren't helpful. We need something that's resistant to flying or fire. Preferably not a rock. Let's see, what resists? And if I ran back out and ran into a Shinx and it tried to attack it with, I would decide if it's flying. Yeah, poison resists poison, but what about bug? Ralts. That's psychic, that's not going to help us. Well, that would help us know if it's bug. Is it boog? It is not boog. Got it. I wasn't sure about that. So yeah, fire and flying are our two options now. Get there, Nico. We're doing science, Nico. You're not part of this. Okay, poison does resist bug. Okay, so the Ralts was important to test if that would work. So a water-type Pokemon encounter would come in handy. You know what? We can actually step out of here fish real quick. That would give us a thing for that. Excuse me. Currently glitched block coming through. Alright. We're going to fish up a Pokemon to see if it's fire or flying. These are important. You know, I gotta say, we're pretty good at we are very good at figuring out hidden power, I feel like. Like, between all of us, we can figure this out pretty good. Like, we should be able to deduce what type the hidden power is after four Pokemon. I think that's pretty good, especially since it's four random Pokemon. Come on. I mean, the only one that's not random is technically this one, but that's because we're fishing. The only thing it can be is a fish. There's only water types in here. Apparently, no water types for me. Come on, fish, fish. Fish, fish, fish! Fish. Fish. Maybe if I fish on my face. That's the trick. They're all hiding in my I'm floating. My reflection is floating. I mean, when I'm just standing there, my reflection's fine, look at it. But then when I'm fishing, I'm floating in the air. I fish with psychic powers. Staryu. That's what the other Pokemon could have fished up, is a Staryu. That's fine, actually. Hidden power. Is it fire or flying? Flying! We have flying type hidden power. We now know its type. Now smash it with a water pulse, apparently. Oh. That... Okay, I don't know why I didn't put that one together. Why did it... I mean, to be fair, if it was fire type, it also would have been F for fire. So, either way, we lucked out on the type it would have been. But yes, it seems like it is F for flying. That is interesting. So, F... So, flying was super effective to grass, bug... Is that it? And fighting. Grass, bug, and fighting. Pretty good. But not good against rock, steel, and electric. Anything else I'm missing? I don't think so. So, with us having all that knowledge, we should be good to just go forward. And actually just use a repel and say, yeah, I don't want to fight any of you peoples. We already did our grinding. We don't need Sprout Tower grinding as well. Crazy people. But we have F in front. F for Willow. Rip Willow. You were killed by a Pokemon that wishes it could fly. So wait, is the weird triangle thing for the top part of the F, like... Wait a minute. F is only half a person. Because if you look at him, he's just cut in half pretty much. Like, from the side. You put two of them together, you'd have a pair of legs, and you would have two wings coming out of its head. And then it would have two arms. Huh. So that's why it's flying type. F has a wing that just doesn't fly. And it also has levitate. Yep. Confirmed, F is flying type. Just without the weaknesses. Also, we'll drop rocks on them fools. Yeah, okay, I figured it out. The reason Sprout Tower was so easy last time was because we had an unknown. Because Henry was here. Just to murder everybody's. Psychic better not to. Yeah, but he'll never learn a psychic attack. Actually, will he? He learns all the powers, pretty much. Cosmic power, secret power, hidden power, stored power, earth power. What other power? I don't remember all the powers, I should remember it. He learns them at every one level. Pokemon changes. Fight. Can't just kill you. Unknown, unknown. I'm gonna just find it. UNO. What the? Okay. W. There we go. What the? Hit the pause button. Oopsie. Alright, so, Nature Power at 21, Ancient Power at 31, Cosmic Power at 41, and Earth Power at 51. Got it. I will forget that immediately afterwards. Seriously, why can't regular Unown just be like F? F and Henry. I mean, nothing spectacular, but a pretty fun Pokemon to have that just has all these powers. It would just be funny. All of those should be F. I don't know. Henry should still be Henry. F is a murderer. I mean, that is also true. Now, I guess the only other question that I have is the power of hidden power. Because that also varies between absolute butt And okay, Henry was a hero. F is a murderer. Does not learn superpower. I listed all the powers we get. Cosmic power, earth power, heat, earth power, cosmic power, stored power, not stored power. Power. Flower, F power, A, i.e. flower power. Super strong space letters with hidden powers. I just love the gimmick for the mod here for Sacred Gold, how it's just it only knows powers. It is so fitting for an unknown, and it's hilarious. I think superpower already exists, but it might be a Gen 5 move. I don't remember. Does close combat already exist? I think it exists, but I'm not 100% certain. My deck. Yes, I know I probably shouldn't just be plowing through everything but with Willow, but I don't care. F can plow through stuff. Close combat was Gen 3. Okay. I do not know, mon ami, what Pokemon they are and what they have. Dropping rocks! Oh yeah, nature power is the move I get at 21. I remember nature power. Because nature power is also known as earthquake when you fight your rival. Like, what the crap, dude? Ah. Okay. So, close combat's definitely a move. And at that point, I would assume superpower is also a move. I'm pretty sure they both came out at the same time. Not 100% certain. But I believe you. Hold on a second. Obstagoon's got something. Against this man, I will actually use my other Pokemon. Let that Blindy fight it. Speaking of Blindy. Eh? I didn't forget. Oops, muted. Hold on a second. There we go. I didn't forget! See, I remembered. Get out of here, Infinite! I know you don't fight him, but he's still here. Because his theme still plays. Yeah, it's kind of funny how that works out, isn't it? Hello, sir. I'm sorry you had to deal with Infinite. He's kind of moody. Pizza time! No, don't remind me of that game. That game is... woohoo! Yeah. Unless you're talking about actual pizza time. In which case, enjoy your pizza! No, not turtles. There is a... dating sim? I don't remember. It's a visual novel game called Pizza Time. It is a... it's a visual novel, and let's put it this way. It will just destroy your brain. Not because it's confusing. Not because of anything else like that. It will destroy your brain because... trying to read it will blow up your mind. Ugh. But enjoy your pizza. And enjoy your Rice Krispies. Jell-Opalus shit post game? I don't know. Did Jell-O Apocalypse have something to do with it? If so, then probably. Because honestly, that would not surprise me if that's where it came from. Because honestly, what I've seen of it, it's really funny and entertaining to play. But holy crap, your mind... I would not recommend sitting down and playing it for a while. Because it will blow up your brain. Did you ever try... Best way to think about it, ever try reading a elementary school student's, short story? One that they didn't run through spell check? Yeah, it looks like that. Ah, okay. That makes sense then. Like, I don't know how better I could describe that, because that is a fairly good describer of that, of the game. But it is really funny. You gotta go, Grotom. Don't feel bad. Thanks for showing up. I hope you had fun. And remember, tomorrow we'll be doing the mystery dungeon. And Friday we'll be continuing, etc., etc. You know, fun stuff. Nah, I haven't seen the ending. Don't spoil me, Mang. Mello is... Is it Shamello or Chamello? Probably Shamello. You know how Spanish has that letter sh. Ew. Ew. Don't you kill Sparks right before I get the rock. It doesn't have anything to do with the toes, but you don't care. Makes sense. Obstagoon, get in here. Save my bacons. I just realized this Hootsuite's level 14. I don't know why I didn't notice that. Guess I was busy talking about pizza time. And how it'll break your brain. And smack. Good job, Obstagoon. One day you will have a stage 3 evolution. Or stage 2 evolution. And it will be glorious. But for now, you don't. And Blathers will come in and save the day.
I can't see! I can't see anything at all. I've been blinded by the cherubs. And now it's not dead. Fudge. Yeah.
What? Oh, Obstagoon, yes. He'll look like Gene Simmons. Just still kind of a weird choice. Wait. Eh? Game trailer? Yep, that sounds about right. Alright, Jolteon, please. Thank you. Oh boy, Flash. Not now, ma'am. I need to use this rope. I need to spin around in circles and leave. By the way, I love that they give you the escape rope right here. That is fantastic. Why don't they do that all the time? Or at least a few times. Look at that. The rappel lasted the whole time through there. Sounds good. Alright. Also, I did get a phone call from my mom. Usually means that Steve's at the Pokemart. Let's go see Steve. Steve. Not the person I wanted to see today. Let's put it that way. Alright, Steve, what do you got? Steve. Hi, Steve. How you doing? You know, not gonna lie, Steve, that's probably one of the better things you could ever give me. Yeah. Well, I mean more like when you're in a place like that, where you're just at the top of a tower, rather than having you climb all the way back down. Give me like... you know what? Yeah, just give me 5 quick bows. They don't have that much muns. Well, hey. If that's all you can really do. What you missed out on, Willow died. F is apparently a flying type. And we did Sprout Tower? And you're all caught up. Yeah, that also doesn't make sense, Duck. Oh well. Why can't they just make teleport a thing your psychic Pokemon can do? Alright, get everybody up to 14 at least. And then it's gym time. Don't have much grinding left, and we should be able to just smash through this real quick. Next song. I think this is the next song? I don't know, I'm lost on which songs came in which order. I'm just going to play the 3 that I have in the order I think they're supposed to be in. Which is probably inaccurate, but I do not care! I'm also going to put Wing Attack at the top spot, because it's annoying me that it's not. The Evil Within ending sound. Evil Within. Why do I not remember what game that is? Eh. Smackaroo. Hey, Dustox! That ought to be quite a few experiments. Yeah. Oh. Well, Blindy 2 apparently evolves at 14. That works for me. Pokemon number 397. Bam. Blindy 2.0. Alright, and next up, let's go Sparks. Speaking of evolutions, we're in Achn, ACNH. What's an ACNH? Sparks? Oh, Animal Crossing New Horizon. Probably never. Unless somebody straight up goes out and buys me a copy of it. Because I am broke. And please don't do that, for the record. Otherwise, it's also the problem of... I've never played one, so... eh. Alright, Sparks has evolved! I mean, they seems fantastic. Never gonna say that they're not. Animal Crossing games are definitely games people likes. You're heading to bed, Swarrior? Well, thanks for showing up. I hope you had a great time. And hope to see you next time, then. How long is this? 4 minutes? Wow. Does not feel like I've only been at this 2 minutes already. Bye! Pikachu wave bye-bye. Wish me luck against the flying gym. Because look, everybody knows full well that I probably need it. But here's hoping that Sparks learns Thundershock here in a second. I think he should. Beard wishes. But I just shaved. I just shaved my beard off. Good, we got Thundershock. I said boobs? When did I say bubs? When did I mention the boobles? I don't remember mentioning the boobles. The booble bobbles. Do 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 do. Okay, I'm done. No more not referencing anything. Headbutts? Can you tell that I might be getting tired at this point? Because I might be getting a little bit delirious. To be fair, that's just kind of what happens at the end of the night, isn't it? Stream's ending towards the end. Mike's going crazy. Yep. Standard night. I can't imagine how tomorrow's on the Mystery Dungeon's going to be. Because if the other time we have done Mystery Dungeon is any indication, it's going to, one, murder my voice, and two, oh boy, just make me very tired and just be super fun the entire time. But yeah, I am not going to be able to talk afterwards, probably. You watch the full streams? Nice. Well, I hope staying up late's not affecting you too much, though I don't know how sleepy you are. Based on what I was able to find on the length of the Mystery Dungeon demo, people can finish the demo in probably half an hour to 45 minutes. However, that's not considering the fact that I will be voicing all the characters. So the safest bet from me for it would probably be an hour and a half in, at least. So considering the stream will start at 6, best to assume... I'm hoping that staying awake that late's not going to affect you too much there, Sparks. I know me, staying awake that late makes me super flippin' tired. Not necessarily grouchy like other people, but definitely tired. Only one left to go. You can do it, Blathers. Scotland's in lockdown. Yeah. People are afraid of us going in. Yeah, at least you have a Jolteon named after you, eh? 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 Please do your song? What was your song? Do I have your song? This one? And sure, I'll let that play for a minute. Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles. Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles. You know, I remember at one point I had Turtles in Time downloaded and ready to play if people wanted that at some point. Would people still be interested in that? Because, I don't know, maybe we'll do that. Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles, turtles in a half shell, turtle power! Okay, that's enough Ninja Turtles. Enough grinding. Enough all the things. I think that should be Blather's theme, but... And that makes sense. Alright. Wait, we're 13. I said 14. What am I doing? What am I doing with my life? I even said we were going to be getting to 14, not 13. Hey, because I've closed almost all of them except for this one. What am I doing? What am I doing with my life? Ah. So, wait, the enemy team was winning, but they're the ones that left? Huh. What is this? BNA, brand new animal. Okay, I have no idea what that is. What is a brand new animal? Apparently something was just posted a few days ago. I'm just straight. My studio. Ooh. Is it something coming out next season or something? Because let's be honest, the next season of anime can't be any worse than this current season. You know, the season of like two. Ugh. And even then, most the ones that are worth watching are pretty much just I felt better to just wait until they're all out and watch. Starts April 8th. That's good. On that note, that makes me wonder... If I remember right, I saw that... Now I can't even remember what it's called. Ascendance of a Bookworm is getting a season 2, I think. And I hope that starts... I think that's starting next season again. That makes me happy, because season 1 was fantastic. Wow. Yeah, but like I said, there's only like two good ones. A few other ones that are okay, but it was such a incredibly weak season of anime. At least in the seasons that I've actually been paying attention, which, to be fair, has only been a little over a year. Don't you try and get me there, Natu. We're almost done here, boys. Obstagoon done. All that's left are the electric types, which might actually just be the ones that are leading the charge. Get it? Charge. Because they're electric? Okay, I'm done. Not funny. Hello, Psyduck. Goodbye, Psyduck. Yeah, like I said, things worth watching. I am not a My Hero Academia fan. And let me tell you, My Hero Academia is not one of the two that I think is worth watching. If you're a fan of it, then sure. Maybe I did. It should be, but again, consider the person who's doing it and my track record. Not very good. Alright, do I have any songs just sitting at the ready? I mean, there's one. Just scroll down. Dang it, Pokemon girl, I haven't died to tell you, don't challenge me. Challenge other people. Why do you always challenge me? Other people have monies. Jeez. See, all that happens is I steal your monies. You know, I really want to increase the amount of money that those are worth. But if I increase the amount of money for the buy-in for those challenges and stuff... I mean, you can know it only from Internet Countdown, but that's because it's from a game that people would mostly say is very, very bad. However, also a game that is very, very good. Again, I will still state Sonic games, regardless of the quality of the game, will always have at least good to, well, decent to pretty good music. And sometimes can even go to the point where, yeah, it's very good. Like, I will say Sonic Forces music, pretty dang good. Yeah, but stop challenging me. I'm not confrontational. Yep, it's Sonic's theme from Sonic 2006. Kind of makes it obvious when I say it's the bad game. Is Sonic 2006 available on PC? The superior 2006, Sonic 2006. Is this Dreams of Absolution? Because I actually do really like that song. Yeah. Silver's theme. Yeah! Good call, Dragoon. Is everybody done? Do we not get to have Silver's theme? No. We'll start it playing, though. While I walk. Again, good music. I like Silver's theme. I like Silver as a character. He fills a niche that most Sonic characters can't. He's naive. Not stupid. Not like Knuckles, who's just straight gullible. Play Silver theme during the gym. That'll be a little bit unfitting, don't you think? Alright, let's see. I believe Obstagoon does not have an item. Alright, we're going to just lead on with sparks and zippy zappy everything. Let's head to the gym. Unlike Sonic, I don't chuckle. Hashtag Knuckles.
And you still control the past. Only you know if we'll be together. Only you know if we shall last.
Again, I know the lyrics. Ah. Falconer, I'm still going to report you to OSHA. Okay. So. There we go. We need actual battle music, I'm sorry. Yes, joke's on you, Faulkner. We have three birds, too. Our entire bottom row is birds. But we shall zap your birds. Your quick birds got nothing on Sparks. Sparks too fast for you. Zap. Well, that quick attack was kind of annoying because that is just free damage on me. The Studio Trigger one? I thought Ascendance of Bookworm got a season 2. That's a pretty good one. Zap. And... also, I thought ReZero was getting something, but it might not be this season. Good at Pidgeotes. Come on, Sparks. Just tackle. You can take tackles. 15 damage tackles. Still fine. ReZero Summer? Okay. Zap. Ooh. Okay, it roosted. That means he won't potion. That means he dies. Get out of here, Pidgeotos. Get out of here, Pidgeotos. Sparks got this. Sparks is now level 15. Sparks is now the ace. Now what do you got? Far-fetched, you and your fighting birds do nothing to Sparks. Sparks is gonna die now. That's just how these things work. Never mind, dead far-fetched. Yeah, I know it's still the ace. Look at, wow, Sparks is gonna hit 17 as well. Here's the one that we have to be afraid of though. Zap it. I have bad track record. Okay! Dead. Just dead. Okay. What else you got? Swablu? Well, hi, Swablu. Hi, Swablu. Huh. Oh! Not dead. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. We're fine! We're gonna be fine! We're gonna be fine! We're fine. That was... okay. That is what we like to refer to in the Bleezmo as baby boo-boo damage. Eh. I wasn't a fan of Promised Neverland. Was interesting, but I'm not into that kind of stuff. Yeah, Swablu and its baby boo-boo damage. Zap. Bleezmo don't care about you, Swablu. Swablu, swab zapped. If only Beastars wasn't on Netflix! Still not dead. Still trying, just clawing and fighting to not die with these roosts. Hold on, I'll speed this up. There, it died. There are, and I could probably ask some of my family members for their Netflix stuffs. Chatot, huh? Well, Bleezmo's gonna give you the Bleezmo's. And also, that's not gonna hurt Bleezmo. Or that was a not very effective hit. Ow. Oh no. I see. Please don't crit me. Please do not crit the Blizmo. Okay, we're good. We're good. Yep, guess having two electric types kind of makes the flying gym a joke, doesn't it? Unlike when we had one electric type that didn't know an electric attack. Actually, did we have Chip at that time? I don't remember. All right. Yeah, this is the first time we beat Faulkner on the one. It was all sparks. I don't know. Blizmo did pretty good, too. I mean, I don't think we had any deaths in the first run at this point. So that's not anything new yet. I just have to go and report Faulkner to OSHA real quick. Hold on.
My phone's right here.
Ah! So, I'm going to quickly call OSHA on Faulkner here. Otherwise, yeah, this will probably be the end of the stream. So, we'll go into sign-off mode. I don't think anybody died the first time. Do, boop, and boop. I am not on camera. There I am. So, as per usual, I like that. Seriously, I'm still bad at intros and outros. Let's be completely honest. We beat Faulkner. Nobody died. We're going great. Everything's fantastic. What else can I say? I hope everybody's doing great and not having issues in these slightly troubled times. Otherwise, if you have nothing else going on or you just want to, we will be back tomorrow. Tomorrow, we will be playing the Pokemon Mystery Dungeon demo. You will get to hear me voice act a bunch of characters very poorly. If you don't know how that's going to sound, go to my YouTubes, check out the few times I did Super Mystery Dungeon. Ooh, it's going to be fun. Otherwise, if you're not interested in that, see you Friday for more Pokemon. Otherwise, I hope you have a great night, and I hope to see you next time. Bye-bye!